Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University, presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the exhaust blower in your SP24 pellet stove. The tools needed for today's project are a number 2 Phillips screwdriver, a 3/8 inch socket driver, and a 7/16 inch socket driver. To start today's project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. To remove the rear panel of the stove, loosen the 6 Phillips head screws and then lift the panel up and away from the back of the stove. Be sure to set it aside away from your work area. Then, using your 7/16 inch nut driver, loosen the bolt on the bottom left-hand side of the stove. This will allow you to open the side panel of the stove. Please note that for this video, we removed the door completely to better show you the process. To begin replacing your blower, you'll first want to remove the proof of fire switch. It should have 2 wires connected to its terminals. You'll need to remove these 2 wires before proceeding. Using your Phillips screwdriver, remove the 2 screws securing the switch to the blower housing. As you remove the 2nd screw, the proof of fire switch will be loose and you can easily remove it with your hand. Next, unhook the 2 wire leads connecting the blower motor to the wiring harness. Then, using your 3/8 nut driver, remove the bolts that secure the blower housing and blower motor to the stove. Before installing your new blower motor, you may need to inspect the seal from the old blower. If the seal is damaged, it will need to be replaced. Now, to install your new blower, support the blower with one hand and insert several screws with your other hand. Then, using your nut driver, install and tighten the remaining screws that you removed. Make sure that all screws are tightened properly before proceeding. Now that you've tightened all of the screws, connect the blower wire leads to the stove's wiring harness. Next, using the screws that came with, reattach the proof of fire switch to the blower housing and then connect the wire leads. Once installed, close the right side panel and then tighten the bolt at the bottom. Lastly, install the rear panel just like it came off, installing it over top of the screws. Then, using your Phillips screwdriver, tighten all 6 screws securely. You can then plug the stove back into the wall and test it for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com or contact our customer service toll-free at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.